For music, let's draw four circles like this. A line down, a line across and up, and another one down. Color in the circles, and we have music.